Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. From the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce Delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. They need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. The Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
down now.
Receiving to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find a bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
There's nothing to it.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all sold, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
There's nothing to it.
It's not work when it's fun.
Real heartbreaker.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
School's out for summer.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
School's out for summer.
I could use a cold one.
School's out forever.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
I'm coming for you. I'm really loud.
When the meter fills, the enemy can see you. Leave no enemies functioning.
Right down on the grenade. Cover fire. I hope there's bound to be something.
The send for a medic so I can kill him too. Nasty.
Target. You're dead. When I find you again, it's gone with these three.
I'll go to bed when everybody's dead. It looks like the heart of matter. Yeah. I'm a real heartbreaker.
Objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe. Riggs, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Bunker.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right!
Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Those things killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit. You get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh yeah!
Alert! Enemies are targeting Lieutenant Brown.
You want some of this?
This will only be a matter of time before we get you.
Gotta cover my ass!
Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerant.
You're out of order.
need to help. I'm the leader down with external prizes.
Get some of this! Get out of my way!
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me while I rip this out.
That's a high-orbit red spear. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The Helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I'm gonna have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the mischief. There it is. Penetrated the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it. Work faster.
I'm taking you down with it.
Move away, of course. Need more time.
I hear that. Everything. I think it's all over.
Reversing the code polarity. Almost there. I'm recoding CPU sockets.
Hurry.
We rush perfection, baby.
I did that.
Traded the first layer of microchip bots.